guys, welcome back to David's Adventures. I was just looking at my Minions cards that rocks. So today I was just practicing my magic tricks and I realized I was going to do this video for you. So as I start off, I'm going to make this 8 card turn in to one of these cards, but not 4 card, just one of these cards. And something's going to be in a box, but for proof, there is nothing in the box. See? Nothing in the box. So, since something's going to be in the box, and it's going to change to that. So, I just need to say the magic words. Abracadabra, alakazam, make this 8 of hearts appear into the magic box and make it change to a different card. See? In the box. Okay guys, here is the secret. Okay, first of all guys, you need to get this card in here and then you need to show it to your friends, but make sure to leave this part down so that it can't fall out. And make sure to lean it like this way, so the card doesn't fall out. And they'll be impressed at the end. And then you say, well, the card went under here because you're paying attention to the box. I just slipped it under here. And once that people are paying attention to you, you're gonna, when you're doing this, abracadabra, alakazam, make this heart cards appear. That's when you slip it under to the bottom, and then you finish your sentence, blah, 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 blah. And then you're gonna show it to your friends like this, and the card's still in the box, and then you get your card out, and that's the secret behind the card in the box trick. Well guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. Thanks for watching guys. Bye. How do you focus on me?